is stay seated with your hands and fins and tentacles inside the gondola. And keep an eye on those cute little ones. Okay, thank you. No, to be safe, once you're on board, you should definitely remain seated with your hands inside the gondola. Oh, and if you've got little ones, you're so lucky. Be sure to keep an eye on them. Well, thanks for palling around. Now, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Gracias por acompañarnos.
Thank you.
Thank you.